Lodestar.
Oh, come on, Lydia. Not you too.
Sweetness and light on the outside. Total shit on the inside. But you are a badass killing machine, so maybe that's what it takes.
So, let's get to it then.
Thomas and David Sidemonidze started to unify all the separatist cells, as ever. When brutal ethnic cleansing starts, it brings haters together. There is an emerging Georgian resistance snapping away at the edges of the separatist campaign. In short, sabotage. It's causing disruption. Not very strong, but with a lot of heart.
What's key to bringing them over?
A humanitarian mission. Civilians are being marched to an old cemetery. They're being executed by the separatists. Save them. Resistance intel can help lead us to Thomas and David.
It'll be my pleasure. Out.
Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Looks like they're dead. In their own graves. There's no time to waste. Over. I see the target.
Roger. Take him down.
And what do you think, moron? Of course there will be more.
Target's down.
Copy.
I never imagined I'd die like this.
Lack of enemy movement in the center!
Get the hell out of here.
There's still soldiers around. It's too risky.
Sergeant, return to post.
Don't kill me, I beg you, please, no.
The area's clear. You can make a break for it.
Oh, please. We will never forget what you've done for us.
Lydia. Lydia, do you copy?
I got you, John. Good work.
Fucking heartbreaking. People led to the slaughter like cattle.
But thanks to you, they'll live to fight another day. And you've already hit major intel pay dirt. The Rodki Lions have come to us. Their leader, Kobo Nemsadze, gave us Ivan Khrushchev. He's another separatist top lieutenant. Vicious. Sadist, pure evil.
But nothing on Tomas or David?